Welcome back, folks. Let's play solo Icewind Dale 2. Last time we explored this. This ice maze, I think you could call it.
Speed like wind through the trees.
Little bit more, and now we will. Exploring it even more. Okay. He sucks and is dead now. Thank you.
Like a serpent through the grass.
Help. There seems to be a prisoner there. That's okay, that's okay, and that's okay. We don't even get what's up here. Better not steal it. Something behind this door prevents you from opening it. Okay. Sick Boosenberry. Let's get back here again. I think if we go up there, there is a huge and extremely tough fight. If I remember correctly. If we go down there, we can get behind and free this guy. I think this is a secret entrance. You will see.
Nice.
So where are my zombies? Are they dead or what?
Speak your will. You're like
me. I bet there's another of these golems here. Golem. Oh no, it's a troll. To be fair. Fireball hurts them more than some creatures. Yeah, some of that, that's good. And he will be dead now. No experience for them. I'm tempted to steal this, but you know what, let's do it. Run. Oh, what's this? Almost used all of my summons. Already hurt. My summon is injured. The question is, what is a what's his name? Scrag. Anyway. Zack Boosenberry. Boosenberry, whatever. Well met. I'm Aurora Winternight. Oh, he was swallowed into the Remoras. Nice. If you're Zack, then this must be your node. A spider. Can I ask you a question first, please? Okay, we've already found her. She's in the northwest portion of this glacier. My English is really bad, since I didn't spoke it for quite a while. Jesus. Whatever, I have to sleep before the next battle. So, you can use this. What do I need to sleep? Very important. Deflection plus one. It's okay. Really nice eggs. Weapon skill, don't need this crit. That should be spirit essence. He's 25 hit points. Very nice. Okay. Oh, we can buy things here. I never knew this. Can I sell things here? Okay. Scroll case, I don't think I need this. I will not identify this. I have more than enough money. Tons of creator restoration potions. I will buy 20 just because I can. Balls, I have enough balls. Rolling Star of Thorns. Sling of Spell Resistance. Troidens, okay. Do we need another diamond? I'm not sure, let's buy one. There's a huge spell selection here. Let's see. Let's have a look at my inventory. Do I need... Mewtwo. Tangle is very good. What's this? Not too good here. Okay. I need nothing from you, thank you. But can I ask you a question? What are you doing here? Ah, okay. Can get some more experience points from that. Let's see if we go here. And for safety's sake. Ah, there are my zombies. Secret entrance here. I hope I don't trigger. Yeah, there's a secret entrance. Small person might be able to squeeze into. Unfortunately, I have no. No dwarf with me. I'm not sure if they could go through that hole, but I think. Anyway, let's have a look at my spell selection. Where is it? Here. We have mass haste. What is this? No. I really need to think now. I think there's a huge battle if I go this way. I will have to. So let's summon two more. These guys. I said summon two more of these guys. Let's send a zombie here and here. No. What are those? Cyclops, very nice. Let's save here and we'll see. What's behind this corner next time on Let's Play Solo Icemill 2. Have a nice day, folks. See you.